Okay, hi children, welcome back. Here we have the second character of the air, that is air has weight. Air has weight. Hawa weight rehta hai. Jaisa apna pani ya solids, they have weight. Like that, this gases form, air also have the weight. Air has the weight. Hawa ko वेट रहेगा. लेट अस सी कैसे रहेगा वो. इसके लिए क्या करना, एक स्केल ले लो. अपना पास जो स्केल है ना 30 सेंटीमीटर का, वो स्केल ले लो और यहाँ एक दोरी से बांध के बैलून्स, दो बैलून्स सेम इक्वल साइज का इन्फ्लेट करके बांध दो यहाँ. दो बैलून्स बांध दो यहाँ, राइट. जस्ट इमेजिन बोथ आर ऑलमोस्ट सेम साइजेस, दोनों में भी सेम हवा भरा हुआ है. अब अगर आप यहाँ पकड़ के रहे तो क्या होगा, कुछ ऊपर नीचे नहीं होते. अब क्या करो, इसको होल करो, पिन से होल मारना, पंक्चर करना. जब क्या होगा, ये बलून फूट जाएगा. बलून फूटने के बाद क्या होगा, इमेजिन क्या होगा, यहाँ जो कुछ भी फूटा हुआ है, ये बलून जो कुछ भी फूटा हुआ है, ये हल्का बन जाएगा. जो कुछ भी फूटा हुआ है वो हल्का बन जाएगा. वो हल्का बन जाएगा क्योंकि एयर नहीं है अब इसमें, वो फूट गया सो है, राइट. सो व्हेन दिस बलून गेट रप्चर्ड, द एयर केम आउट ऑफ द बलून एंड वेयर एज इट बिकम लेस वेट. It become less weight, but when there is air inside, air, we know that air has the pressure, weight. So air that is present inside, it show the weight. So that balloon B, it comes downward because it has the weight. Because of less weight, air moves up. Very simple experiment that reveals that air has the weight. You could do with this balls also, air balls, right. So here what we did, first we taken two balloons of the equally inflated, dono mein bhi hawa sahi hai, weight bhi sahi hai, right. And after that what we did, we punctured balloon A. When we punctured it, the air escaped from the balloon so that there is no air now. Because of no air, it become less weight and moved up. Because of weight of the air, the balloon B, it slowly came down. So this reveals that definitely air has the weight. Have you understood? This is the second property, that is air has the weight. Air ko weight rehta hai, hawa bhi weight dal sakta hai, right. So I hope you understood this class. In next class we'll discuss how air exerts the pressure. Air pressure kaisa rehta hai, kahan kahan use kiya jata hai, main aapko bataunga, right. So I hope you understood this class. We'll meet in the next class. Thank you.
Now practically let us see whether does air has the weight or not. It should be done in the observation of parent. So here I take, we need two balloons, two paper clips and tripod stand and scale, right. So now make a hole and hang the paper clips to the two sides, and at the center hang it to the tripod, right. Now hang the balloons to the two sides that we added the paper clips, right. Like this you may arrange them. So here it is, I am arranging the other one. Okay, right. Now both the sides I arranged balloons with the equal weight. Now see, they become stabilized. Within minutes they get stabilized. So after stabilization of them, we should proceed for the procedure, right. We do experiment. Now they both become similar. Slowly I am going to remove air from the orange balloon. I'm removing air from the orange balloon by loosening the knot, right. are able to see the size of the balloon is decreasing. When air is escaping from the orange balloon, actually it shows somewhat pressure. So because of pressure, it looks the weight is more. But later see what happens when it loses the air. Observe keenly what is going on here. How do it suddenly changes? See, look at the scale. How do it is changing? The size of the orange ball is decreasing. Orange balloon. Right now air become nil. Just see what happens. The blue balloon is moving down. Means it has weight. So blue balloon, it contain air and air has the weight. The orange balloon, due to lack of air, it remain higher. And because of density, the blue balloon came down. Have you understood? Air has a weight by this experiment, right? You could use football also. Thank you.